crown shifts focus in season 2 as it heads out of the palace. The crown is broadening its horizons in season 2. This season, we go totally out of the palace in ways that I don't think you'd expect, star Vanessa Kirby revealed to E! News, explaining not only is Prince Philip heading out on tour, but Princess Margaret finds herself in a whole alien habitat where she instantly feels at home. As she explores a potential new life with photographer Tony, Matthew Good, the show will also dive deeper into the marriage of Elizabeth, Claire Foy, and Philip, Matt Smith, now that they're 10 years in. We explore the difficulties after 10 years that I think any couple will sort of entertain at some point, Smith says. But what creator Peter Morgan is so clever at is something that feels quite trivial, like what school you send your son to, he manages to turn into something very dramatic and interesting and emotionally very rich, and he's very good at doing that, turning things that seem very simplistic into these very interesting points. It's very difficult. We see them go through some tough times. As Smith points out, the perception of the country towards the royal family has shifted slightly, so there are some tough times ahead all over the place. I'm gonna be a little bit.